What are your thoughts, Mr. Clenge?
Clear of takeoff. Low, slow. See it again. Is there only dip?
Yeah.
Good.
Right, no test ball flat now.
Have you trimmed anything in with it?
Yeah, no, down. Mixed it? 20 down and it's, yeah. it holds, that's fine.
No, under full flap, it's the same level.
How long is that? Just a shame, you know, there's no lights on the damn thing.
Well, you did have one for the main cowl, but you didn't put it in.
I'll go low, slow, under full flap.
Watch the birds! Full flap, sir.
Full flap, it was a walking pace, sir.
Guffaw. Watch the bird.
Sounds scale, and that's what I wanted. He wouldn't be as good with a pull.
He does need the struts back on me.
Oh, you are a hooligan.
Doesn't look like a little gun, does it? Watch the birds.
Okay, I won't get a landing in case he nails it.
Oh no, get it, mate, get it.
Dave Thomas, your comments on this first flight of the Cessna?
Looking good so far. Looking very good so far.
There's no bobbing, no weaving.
No.
There it is. Wow.
Okay, landing this circuit.
Landing this circuit called. Here we go. Full flap landing.
What a builder he is.
What a job.
Oh, yes, sir. Everything intact.
Dave Mack, your comments on that flight, please.
Very good, very happy with that.
Mikey Fox, as you can see, mate, still in one piece. So we'll have less of the mockery now, right?
Yeah, you little hobbit. Final words from the master.
No, he said no mockery, so I've got to be quiet.